Smoking is a bad thing. Everybody knows that. But still my parents tell me not to smoke. They say it's not healthy. Like that should be a wake-up call. I already know that. But still we do it. We smoke. It's chilling. It's fleeing. It's kind of outlaw. It's our liberty. I guess we all have an influence on each other. And what's left? Two abandoned cigarettes.
What do you think about your parents?
I love my parents because they help me when I'm sad. What do you think about your parents?
I love my parents, but sometimes I really hate them too. Sometimes they speak to me like a 5-year-old, and that makes me very angry. What do you think about your friends?
I love my friends because we have a lot of fun together. What do you think about your friends?
I love my friends. They mean a lot to me. I will do anything for them. What was your last fight with your parents?
I can't remember our last fight. What was the last fight you had with your parents?
Me and my mom fight about that she didn't think I had looked to both sides of the way. I was driving on my scooter and they shot over to the other side. And she said no, and I said yes, I had, and that turned to a big fight where we got very angry to each other.
My mother is jealous on my friend and is afraid that my friend will take me away from her. I call my mother bitch. It's totally shit to be forced by your parents to do housework and other shit because I'd rather be with my friends. With my friends, there are no rules. I can do what I want. They understand me.